friend. Now, right after this, she's actually going to do two numbers because she said, I'm nervous. I'm like, isn't that funny? You work for so many years and legends in concert and travel all over the world, including stars in concert, Mr. Bernhard Kurz from Germany. She's in his show, and she's like, comes to Sunburst and says, I'm nervous. So anyway, we're going to make her feel really welcome. I met her in 2004 at the very first Sunburst convention. Her mother was Bee Fogelman, and I called her the matriarch of our industry. This is her daughter, and we're so happy she's here. Ladies and gentlemen, as Bette Midler, I can't talk.
Let the professionals do it, Greg.
As Bette Midler, please welcome Sherie Ray Parker.
I know something about love. You've gotta want it back. If that guy's got into your blood, go out and get him. If you want him to be always by your side, if you want him to, you're never gonna leave him. Tell him that you're never gonna love him. Tell him, tell him, tell him, tell him right now. I know something about love. You've gotta want it back. If that guy's got into your blood, go out and get him. If you want him to be the very heart of you, if you want him to, just tell him that you're never gonna leave him. Tell him that you're always gonna love him. Tell him, tell him, tell him, tell him right now. Ever since the world began, it's been that way for men and women. We're created to men love their destiny. Then why should you love?
Sunburst. I tell you, the people's goddess is in the house tonight, ready to lift your spirits like a boob job for the soul. Thank you. You know, I didn't realize what a good-looking group we have here. Oh, my God. So young, so fabulous. I tell you, last week I did a show. When they brought up the lights, it looked like 50 Shades of Grey. It did, I tell you. I didn't know whether to sing to them or tell them about all of the benefits of reverse mortgages. Oh, my God. All right. Well, time is short. We thank you so much for coming to the showcase today. We hope to see you again. So where do we go from here? I'm going to tell you where we're going from here. We're going into the vault, back in time, my favorite place. This song comes from the movie The Rose. Hit it, Steve. When he held me in his arms, when he held me in his arms, he said, baby, 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 you are the only one for me. Can I have one monitor, please? When a man loves a woman, can't keep his mind on nothing else. He'll trade the world for the good thing he found. If she's bad, he can't see it. She can do him no wrong. Turn his back on his best friend if he put her down. Give up his very last of time, trying to hold on to what he needs. Oh, he'll give up all his comforts. Go on out there, sleep out in the rain. If she says, baby, that is how it's gonna be.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Sherie Ray Parker.
Thank you so much, everyone. So nice.
Thank you for joining us. You're gonna be
a little clap never hurt anyone, I always say.
Oh, behave.
Do I have to?
Not really, no. Ladies and gentlemen, you're going to be back here tomorrow, right? And
yes.
Do another number for
yes.
us.
Yes, different
you.
Stuff tomorrow, I think,
absolutely.
For almost everybody. So, you know, even just because you saw someone, they might be wearing something different or
doing a different number. Absolutely. One more time, ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Sherie Ray Parker.
Thank you so much
Thank
for having
you.
Me. My pleasure.
Thank
Bye.
You for joining us today. Don't forget, tomorrow we're going to start right at 1 o'clock again. We're going to tighten things up a little bit more and just exit through here, go down the hall, make a left into the promo room, and go in and meet all of the entertainers. Some of you have ballot sheets. We want you to go through and judge all of the pictures and the promo area and meet the entertainers and have fun. Thanks for coming out. Good afternoon and God bless.